when I dance, I feel the most confident version of myself. In the day-to-day, I'm usually quite shy. So when I do perform, I really come out of my shell. So because I do have a big following, when I do go to classes and people might know who I am, sometimes you do feel the pressure because, for example, I went to a class the other day that was just not my style at all. I'd never really done it before. And there might have been people in there probably that did know who I am off Instagram. You don't want them to watch it and think, oh, she's not that good, or she only puts them videos out, or I've seen her in a class, she's not that good. But you're trying to grow as a dancer but not want to be judged for it when you're doing something that you've never done before. Throughout lockdown, obviously, like, there's not much to do, but I just think if I didn't have dance it, I would have been a lot more down about the situation. I've got like a little gym in mind, so every night I would just go in, just play music. I wouldn't tell myself exactly what to do, I'd just do whatever felt right. But in some ways it helped me like enjoy it and actually like use the time to become like better in some things. I dance for myself and not to please other people.